Hey guys, so I moved my desk around. It used to be like up against this wall over here, and I film my videos like that, I guess. But I did change it. I think this is just a lot better and everything like that. But I do have some new pickups today. I just went to Walmart, and first thing I got was the WWE Dog Tags Pyrotechno Edition. I remember they used to sell these. I don't know if Walmart did, but they would have used to sell these. And then maybe it was just me or where I lived, they just like stopped. But they have them again, so I got a Ted DiBiase Teddy one. And I got a Chris Jericho one. I'm glad I got people that I actually like, because a lot of times with things like that, I don't. So the necklaces look like this. This is Chris Jericho. Looks exactly like the picture. And this one is Teddy. And then I just got the Shawn Michaels My Journey 3-disc set. I know it took me so long to get this, but I hadn't really been to the store in a while. So I just got it, and I was trying to decide between this one and like the greatest pay-per-view matches, whatever it's called. But I ended up just getting this one because everybody's been saying it's really good. I already know another video I'm going to do today, so be looking out for that. And if you could, please just comment below and tell me what types of video you like to see. Would you like to see parts of my collection? I know I have videos up of pretty much all of my collection. Or would you like to see me talking about different superstars and divas? Just let me know in a comment below. So thank you guys for watching. Bye.